not how you use that. I'm sorry, I've been cut by one.
Let me get her other one.
Okay.
I'm not mad at Young Matt.
Stop.
What? That's the way you jump. I'm mad at it.
I'm
going to
play. Is everybody ready?
Sure.
That
looks exactly like my thumb when I was cut. I don't like it. I don't like that.
Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to start the cut down where you made the slip between the legs. Wait, don't start yet because I just saw Matthew forgetting that we're trying to pick up the skin only. We're not trying to cut through the muscle and the skin at the same time. So you have to manipulate with your fingers a bit. And then once you do, you're going to cut all the way through, even through the mandible, which is the head, the mouth, the teeth area. Okay? So it'll be playing, but the main thing is to get that skin up. You're only cutting skin.
Very careful to use because it's very easy for you to go through the liver right here or mess up and scramble some of the internal organs. A lot of times my students will use the scalpel or just
You can start.
And miss the muscle. Big massage, I go ahead and flip this guy around. Run the guy.
Here he's doing the cutting.
And do the skin first.
Why is that chest so lopsided?
Some specimens will allow this, some of them will not.
Yes, some. It will be easier to grab the skin.
That is true here. If you are happy to exert a lot of force, go ahead and take a step back. Perhaps get a little bit of.
Okay.
Now, what you'll notice is that you'll start to feel that. There
you
go. So, you look
at it.
There's a picture of
whatever you need.
When you have to change the pocket, you need that muscle.
Am I grabbing the blade?
Okay, yeah, we gotta cut the flat.
I'm not trying to cut the flat.
Wait, he didn't do that in the middle. He didn't do that. No, that is. That's the muscle.
I'm gonna make a couple more cuts.
Now he's cutting. Look up, please. Still cutting skin only.
And I'm gonna do the same for the
towards the side of the body by the legs.
I'm also going to do this up close to the chest, and I'm going to pretty much try and do it right up on the arms, so that whenever I'm up and down.
Everybody's just about at the same spot. Yes, muscle.
Oh, yeah.